su crisis matrimonial. Esta americana de 71 años no ha conseguido en su gran vacío, en su currículum, es el Oscar. Dice, todo el mundo la confunde a lo largo de su vida con Meryl Streep, salvo la noche de los Oscar, que desde luego no lo ha conseguido. Ganado los otros dos por la miniserie El León en Invierno en 2005 y Damages en 2008. Tiene tres Tonys, es realmente una mujer con una carrera inmensa, no ha parado nunca de trabajar y de reírse también de su mala suerte de no llegar a los Oscars. Veamos a ver qué pasa.
For writing this incredible novel, and Jane Anderson for adapting it, Rosalie Swedlin and Claudia Blumhaber for the passion. It took 14 years to make this film, and I was attached to it thanks to my wonderful Kevin Huvane and Franklin Long behind me. Said, yes, this is a great story, we need to stay with it until it happens. It was called The Wife. I think that's why it took 14 years to get made. But anyway, to play a character is so internal, and I'm thinking of my mom. What I've learned through this whole experience is that, women, we're nurturers, that that's what's expected of us. We have our children, we have our husbands if we're lucky enough, and our partners, whoever. But we have to find personal fulfillment. We have to fill our, follow our dreams. We have to say, I can do that, and I should be allowed to do that. So, to be a boxer, I felt destined to be an actress. I saw all the early Disney films and Haley Mills, and I said, oh, I could do that. And here I am today. It will have been 45 years in September that I am a working actress, and I cannot imagine a more wonderful life. Thank you, Bjorn Runge, who is here, who directed The Wife, who trusted the close-up, who knew where to put the camera and how to light us. Jonathan.